Good day, gentlemen and ladies. If you want to keep your pet happy in a very, very small hotel room, the best trick that I discovered, I know that years ago because my puppy dogs are always traveling with me, is always bring their food and water recipients or bowl, all right? Bring also their mattress or whatever they sleep on when they are at your home. So for Scotty, this is his mattress, and Ruby, the very quiet one, this is his mattress. The mattress there, that's the one I made with that old senior sewing machine, so it's still working good. All right, so and also on the top of that is I do walk in the morning, a 1 hour walk with them with this nice environment. And when I used to sleep other place, I walk with them also at different places. So it could be a city. But the important thing is do it two walks a day. So one in the morning, early in the morning, and then one, about an hour before you're going to sleep. The reason why is because it's helping them to have a rhythm. They know that in the morning they're going to walk, in the afternoon, in the evening too. It's also great for their poo time, and the number one and number two is also. And if you can go in the midday to have a look in your room and have a daily number one or whatever it could be. All right. So this is my small trick to keep those golden retriever really happy, like you can see. All right. Cheers. All right, gentlemen and ladies, I forget to mention then about the hotel. When you leave the hotel room, when you have two big dogs, even when you're alone, I did a big cleanup. I dust off everything. I put all the bedding sheet in one place on the top of the bed. I even swept the carpet, left it outside to vent and everything. So when I'm back on June, and whoever have my name will be a good looking name, you know what I mean, so I have a outstanding record for the hotel's behavior with my two dog eager to go back home in Shefford. All right, so let's hit for the 5 hour drive, and again have a good communication with the hotel manager, told them what you need with the dogs. They were outstanding. All right, cheers.